The further that one team goes in any competitive season, the closer they are towards their ultimate.
Well, let's face it, we've beaten number one in Lumberton, we beat number one in Huntsville, we play Livingston, and I think they're better than a number three team, but because they give us a good game too. Let's go take out one more. What do you say?